Sam.
Hi,
hello,
Sam.
Sam.
Hello, hello.
I'm Connor.
Hello, Connor.
I'm Grace.
And all right, Grace. So happy to have you guys.
All right. So our campers, what they're going to do is they're going to arrange your counselors in order
counselors.
Of how long they've worked at Blue Camp.
Now, let me tell you how this works. On this side, closest to the Cubs,
yes,
are the counselors who have worked here the least amount of time. So just started this year or last year or something like that. Over here on this side is the counselor of these that has worked here the longest. Does that make sense?
So right now they're all mixed up randomly.
All sorts of mixed, and each counselor can only move twice, and then they have to sit down. So one at a time, you guys can go pick someone, move around.
At the sound of the music.
And I want everyone in the audience to cheer them on.
Help them out.
Help them out. Let them know what you think. Give them some advice. And we'll see how close we can get to the correct ranking.
All right. Any of you campers that are moving have any questions?
Any questions?
So, for example, if you think Rue has worked here only 1 year, you would put him all the way down by Damon.
All the way at the end.
Just go ahead and grab him by his arm and move him down there.
Back in 2007.
By we're going by year, but if we have a tie at the end, we'll figure out the month.
If there's a little bit of a discrepancy, we'll go month to month.
All right, here we go, at the sound of the music.
You guys ready?
He's even
all right. Trust you.
Right for Megan.
Oh, all right.
Sounds like he has an inside info.
Yeah, Connor knew that one right away. Pick him up, move him, grab him and move him. Oh, Karen's getting the boot up higher and higher. You think Damon has only been here for a year?
I think Karen has just been here for 1 year.
Oh, Zach is hinting. Due to the walkie-talkie,
I'm doing great.
That means something.
Maybe with a little bit of choke-up.
What do you think, campers? How are they doing?
Oh, exactly. Such an old man.
Oh, Zach got bumped to the top.
All the way to the top.
All right, let's freeze. Let's ask our big group of campers, how do you think this looks so far?
Megan is stuck. Megan must sit. Campers, what do you guys think? How are they doing?
No.
How are they doing?
Good.
They like it.
You think this is done? What do you guys think? Who should we move?
Let's give one more move for each camper, and then we'll check
all
it.
All right.
So last move, make your moves.
Last move. This is the most crucial part of this segment.
Damon is getting moved. Ooh, the Huxley Damon swap.
Oh, Damon's done. Take a seat, Damon. All right, Kate is getting a little. Oh, and there goes Karen.
Oh, interesting. Didn't see that one coming.
That was two. All right, two more moves.
You don't have to move anyone if you think it's good.
I don't know.
All right, last move.
Let's see it. Sam, did you go? Move someone, or you can pass.
All right.
You think this is good?
I think that's it. I think that's it.
All right, campers, come stand over by DJ right there. Go over to DJ. I'm gonna go through and see how well we did. All right, Kate. Yes, Kate has been working here since
2007.
So that's what?
Ooh.
4 years? 5 years? Lots of summers
She's
under her belt.
She's in her fifth year.
That doesn't seem very,
all right, well, we'll see. We'll see how long Huxley's been here.
Huxley, how long have you been here?
Since 2010.
Oh.
A little bit out of order, but not terrible.
So I'm going to go ahead and switch these guys. All right, Karen, how long have you been here?
Since 2010.
Since 2010! Oh.
All right, well, we had those two in the right order. That's promising.
I knew it.
All right. We got 2010, 2007.
Okay, looking good.
Looking good. Diamond.
Well, Yaya, I've been coming to Blue Camp since the Clinton administration. But this is my first year working here.
Oh, so Diamond fools you all and is actually the youngest.
It
well,
must,
not the youngest.
Must be the weathered A's hat.
Must be. All right. How long have you been working here?
2005.
Oh,
well done.
Nice. Good. Let's see, campers. See how long Zach's been here.
I've been here since 2004.
Oh. Yes!
Good job, campers.
I think the walkie-talkie might have given it away.
All right, so besides a couple 2010, 2007 flops, we did pretty well. So clap it up for your campers. You guys can go ahead and get a button. And also a big clap for our counselors for volunteering.
Guys
are so loud. Good
Do
session.
Do it for the freshmen. Ready? Here we go. One, two.